Hi folks, in today's tutorial, I'll show you how to download and install Adobe Lightroom on your PC, Mac, or laptop for free. Just click the link in the description to go to the Lightroom free trial page and follow along with me step by step. First, use the link below to go directly to Adobe's official Lightroom trial page. Ensuring your device meets the system requirements is essential, as Lightroom is a comprehensive photo editing and organization tool that works best on a properly equipped system. This will help you avoid any potential issues during installation. Once you're on the page, click to start your free trial. You will see three plans to choose from. Choose the photography plan, which includes both Lightroom and Photoshop, giving you incredible value for photo editing. Here's a bonus tip. On the same page, you'll also see an option to sign up for Adobe Stock. I highly recommend checking that box as it gives you an additional 7-day free trial for Adobe Stock. Plus, you get 10 free premium assets like professional photos, presets, and textures, which you can use directly in your Lightroom workflow. Just make sure to cancel on time if you don't want to be charged later. Next, sign in or create your Adobe account. It's simple and only takes a moment. Adobe will also ask for a payment method, but don't worry, you won't be charged if you cancel before the trial ends. To cancel, simply go to your Adobe account settings and follow the cancellation steps. I always suggest setting a calendar reminder, just to be safe. After that, you'll be prompted to download the Creative Cloud desktop app. This is your gateway to installing and managing Lightroom. Once installed, launch Creative Cloud, locate Lightroom in the list of available applications, hit install, and let it do its thing. The installation may take several minutes depending on your internet connection, so sit back and relax while it downloads. And that's it. You now have Adobe Lightroom fully installed and ready to use for the next 7 days, plus 10 free Adobe Stock assets if you grab that offer too. This is the perfect way to explore Lightroom's powerful photo editing capabilities, organize your photo library, and enhance your images with professional-grade tools. Remember to click the link in the description to start your free trial and follow the steps in this video. If this tutorial helped you, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more easy how-to guides like this, and tap the bell so you don't miss future uploads. Do you have any questions? Leave them in the comments and I'll be happy to help you out. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next tutorial. Take care.